Welcome in Automation Briefing. My name is Muhammad Awais, and in this video we will learn about how we can connect ladder logic with HMI on simulation mode in Siemens TIA Portal. Please subscribe the channel before starting the video and must press the bell icon so that I can connect with you. So let's open the TIA Portal. Create new project. Edit the project name. Click on create. On device and network. Add new device. Select Siemens S7300 CPU. Click on CPU. On program blocks. Click on main. So first here we will get one normal opener. Just drag and drop here and write here M0.0. And now we will get one output coil and write here Q0.0. And now we will select HMI. So click here add new device. Click HMI. Open schematic basic panel. And click here 6 display on KPT 600 and select HMI, and here we will select PLC, which is PLC 1. As you can see, our PLC has connect with HMI. Now we will click on next. And now we will click on finish. And here we will get one circle. Just drag and drop here. And get one button. Right here switch. When we will double click on button, then button properties will be on. As you can see here. And now we will select events. Add function. Open edit bits. And select invert bit operation. So here we will select tags. Click on PLC tag. Open default tags and select input tag M0.0. Now we will select circle properties. So just click on circle. Click on animations. Click on appearance. And select here output tag, which is Q0.0. Here we will mention color combination behavior on 0 condition and on 1 condition. On 0 condition we will select red color. On 1 condition we will select green color. Now we will check whole operation on simulation mode. Click on main. On simulation mode. Load the project. On monitoring mode. Now we will on simulation mode of HMI. So start the simulation. Click on OK. First we will manage the desktop. Click on main. Run the CPU. As you can see, our circle is red, because our output set on 0 condition. And now we will click on button and see the operation. So click on button. As you can see, our output has on. Our circle has green. I hope you understand the connection procedure between HMI and ladder logic. Watch video again and again for deep understanding. If you have any question, please write in comment section. Please like share the video. for my motivation so that I can make more informative content for you. Thanks for watching and Allah Hafiz.